Green light for the fourth from Casino, Radio 2LM, Triple Z FM, fifth grade over the four. Set now. Rara Charlie, Indulgence and Royal Prize begun well. Will try and drive to the lead. He's almost dragged down and passed on the outside by going forward. What a storm. Royal Prize gets motoring now, and so too out of sight of him going forward quickly would have been What a Magic Rose. Up the inside, Indulgence, further back to Stormy Thunder. Well back on the inside of Rara Charlie, but on the turn, Royal Prize has got nicely clear. Will come away and win. In second place, Indulgence. Third then, What a Storm. Followed then by Magic, Tranquil Sasha. Further back then would have been Rara Charlie. A long way back was Stormy Thunder. Last couple, Sparkle Lass and Magic Ray Rose. Pretty comprehensive win there to number four, Royal Prize. Around the 23.6 mark, so he's backed up to his previous form here. 23.65, the overall time there, 23.65. Second goes to number two, Indulgence. And third in the event goes to number six, which is What a Storm. Officially fourth was number nine. 4, 2, 6, and 9 there. 4.25 the winning margin. 4.25. And 3.5 between second and third. 4.25 by 3.5. 4, 2, 6, and 9. 23.65 there. 8.78 the first split. And 14.87 the run home.